Hi everyone, today I'm going to do a different video and this video is going to be about teeth whitening. I'm going to see dentist today to get my teeth whitened. I had an appointment for my consultation last week. My teeth, just to get my teeth checked to see if I am suitable for whitening my teeth. Basically, I think what they're looking for is if you have too many fillings at the front, then you are not suitable for whitening your teeth, because the teeth whitening thing only works on the natural teeth but not the fillings. So if you have a lot of fillings in front of your teeth, then you're going to see they are going to be patchy. Your own teeth are going to be whitened but the filling are not, so they are not going to be pretty. They also made a tray for me for my both upper teeth and lower teeth for me to use today. That takes about a week for them to send away and to be made and then get them back. That's why you have to go do the consultation a week earlier and then make another appointment going back again to do the actual whitening teeth sections. I thought I would record this so I have a comparison. I have before and after. You can see how much difference it makes. The section is going to be, I think he said it's about 40 minutes to 1 hour long for whitening teeth, but they're going to clean my teeth first and then do the whitening teeth after. It's all going to be done today, so I will see you afterwards. I know it's real expensive in here in New Zealand. I could have probably done it cheaper in China, but I'm not going back to China anytime soon, so I thought I would just get done here and then I just maintain it. Also, you can go back to a dentist, they can give you the teeth whitening gel you can use at home after you do the whitening sections at the dentist place to maintain the colors on your teeth. So I thought that would be quite good. Also, the cost will be $40 for the teeth cleaning and $575 for the actual whitening teeth. And I will come back later on and finishing this video also show you the result. And only one thing you need to keep in your mind, because the bleach thing is quite strong, so the guy I'd spoken to last week said it will make my teeth quite sensitive probably for the first days. They do fade away afterwards, so keep that in your mind. Really, if you have very sensitive teeth, it might not be a good idea to get your teeth whitened, but I never really experienced any kind of sensitivities on my teeth or on my gums, so I think I will be okay with it, but I will let you know how I feel. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey everyone, I'm back. I just came back from the dentist. So I have got my teeth whitened. It took about 1 hour because they cleaned my teeth first and then they did two sections, 15 minutes each section. So they put the bleach on and then they used a kind of light things around here to activate the ingredients, I guess. So it is a few shades lighter than it was. Got some stuff to take home to use as well. I just show you guys. So I have this little baby here and he just grabbing everything from my makeup table. And so this is the thing I got taken back. Basically inside that blue box there's the trays they made for me to fit onto my teeth, and there's one blue syringe and with the blue kind of gel things, it's for whitening teeth as well. So basically I have to use that for another 2 weeks and every day once a day for half an hour, and that will get my teeth a little bit whiter as well. And the other grey syringe is the relief gel things for if you experience really sensitive teeth around your teeth or your gums. You can use that, and my baby is trying to grab that. Okay, so I think it does work, but you can't expect that you just have completely white teeth. But it is a lot whiter than it was. During the two sections when they whitening my teeth. I did feel a little bit tingly feelings around on my teeth and feels a little bit sensitive, but it's nothing major, nothing make you go like, ouch, it's really sore or really pain or anything like that. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video and find this is helpful.
And here is the photo before and after.